Everyone.
Good luck, everyone.
Good luck. Have fun.
Starting race now. Keep clean.
Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel.
Robar, what are you doing?
need to pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Charge is high. Let's use that overtake button more. Course caution. The safety car is out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down. Maintain positive delta. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Slowly gaining on the car in front. Try to keep this momentum. Green flag. Okay, gap ahead is 1.6 seconds. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
the hell is going on in this race?
I have no idea why me and Cub got drive-thrus.
Yeah, did you serve that, by the way?
This might screw me. I was going to serve at this lap, so I have no idea.
I had to serve at this lap because it told me I'm going to get disqualified. Also, I didn't know you can't serve it under a safety car for some reason.
Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace.
We didn't exceed the delta, I don't think, so I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to look at the replay.
Let me know, P1, Chaos P2, take your screenshots.
Did you guys get to serve?
I think Cub went in. It didn't let me serve it.
It doesn't have drive-through on his thing anymore.
Yeah, because the first time, right, I tried to serve it under the safety car, and it just pitted me normally, and it put me on soft again. And then it told me I had to pit in this lap to serve the penalty or I'm gonna get disqualified. So I was in the pits twice already.
He was in the pits when the safety car came out, so I think it let him serve it.
Yeah, can you serve a drive through under the safety car, or is that
no,
the
no, I don't think so.
Oh,
yeah, not
normally,
but
that's a mistake.
It seems your penalty's gone, so.
Yeah, because I pit after that again. That's why I'm all the way in the back.
Wow, 3 safety car, man, wow.
Let's see a couple more, baby!
Easy there, Tron.
I think we've done more laps under safety car than we did regular laps. Nick, are you behind me somewhere or are you in front of me?
XP4.
I know. I'm gonna get screwed here though, I'm gonna have to serve it in the next lap or I'm gonna get disqualified. Maybe, I don't know. I tried to serve it, but it changed my tire, so I'm screwed.
Yeah.
Who's in the lead, Bobino?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, looks like a Renault.
Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap.
Hey, Rafa, just so you know, I'm going to go right into the pits.
Yeah, also, guys, don't sleep on the restart.
Okay, okay.
I got DQ'd.
It's time to utilize some of this energy.
What the fuck's going on?
Oh my god.
What's going on there? What's going on?
What caused it this time?
Great JJ.
Holy fuck.
This is something else, man.
It's quality racing.
Dude, bumper cars out there.
Well, just take it easy, guys, on the restart. I'm just take it easy. Give it a couple laps, then you go at it.
We have like 4 safety cars here, but not in Singapore.
Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags.
All right, guys, everyone, be a tad more careful on the restart.
Just send it. No, don't be careful.
Finishing time at the end of the race. Expect the grip levels to start falling away soon.
Take it, Diego.
Stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Front is 3.5 seconds. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. Exit, exit now. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. To teammate ahead is 38.5 seconds. Caution, caution. gate clear. To the car ahead is 5.1 seconds. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Gap to car in front is 5.9 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 36.7 seconds. There's three laps of fuel remaining. To worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Okay, gap ahead is 6.0 seconds. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.
Good race, everyone.
That was not a good race.
Okay.
That was a mess. You could have let me have it at the end.
Did you guys all lose connection or no?
No.
No, we're finished.
Good race, Rafa, man. It was so close.
Great race.
Another gap before the finish line.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, man. Yeah, the 3 second penalty.
So close.
Oh wow, so close to my first win. But pretty
happy. I thought you had it. I thought you had it, Mega.
Oh man. Almost.
I saw that Cub was still on softs. I just kind of backed off a little bit and I tried to save my tires. I was on really old mediums. Because I knew that he was going to charge at me at the end, but I didn't have enough pace. Because my mediums were over 60% on the last couple of laps.
Yeah, I was on fresh mediums.
Yeah, there was nothing I could do. I was kind of hopeful that I'd be able to cut back on you at the end of the straight, but I just had no grip, so